a fairly odd fanfic of some 2D's god tyrant. And Vicky, not being her usual profile, took Tootie for an emphasis to tease them all. However, what Tootie didn't know is while they were in the changing room, and Vicky gave her a wedgie, then and hung her there by her granny Tangy. Then he said, "Why you there? How come I do not have to stand in line to bully you? I'll be back in half an hour. Why don't you just hang out?" she said, and she laughed away. Tootie just died. Then just then, who should walk in but Trixie Tang herself, and her friend Veronica. Now, Tootie didn't have a problem with Trixie because she was a nice girl. However, Veronica was an evil bitch. So she said, who influenced Tootie to do bad things? So she said, yeah, Trixie to do bad things. So she said, Trixie, look at this move. Yeah, I know what we should do with her. They then pulled down Tootie's skirt, took pictures of it, and said, this is going to be up on the internet, you loser. No, wait, she said as she grabbed a pair of panties and shoved them in Tootie's mouth. Okay, now take the picture, Trixie. Meanwhile, in anti-fairy world, the anti-fairy council is talking to Poop. You know why we have so much here? Because you're sorry about what I did? Yes. And we decided, and we talked. Wait. Just then, they crashed in a dragon. What's he doing here? But your punishment shall be community service. You will be a godparent proof to one kid on Earth. Why don't they get someone else to do it? Yeah, Poof said. Because they're running out, so you need to be taught a lesson. Fine, so who is it? It is Tootie. Oh, by the way, said Jordan, you're going to love this. You know Vicky? Evil, crazy Vicky? The most evil person who torments me to this day still? And Vicky doesn't discuss? Yes, that one is her sister. He said, oh, come on. Is this really necessary? Yes, and to make sure you don't run away, we're putting this little anchor bracelet on you. It cannot be taken off by magic of fairies or anti-fairies. So if you want to get out, you're going to have to grant all of Tootie's wishes until she is a happy godchild. Ah, fine. So where is the little that said, hey, that's your god, goodness. And I so care, he said, sarcastically back to Jordan. Jordan then pushed him to where she was hanging. Hello, I am your fairy godmother. First thing first, let me guess, you want me to get you down from here? She said yes. Then she said, wait, you're my fairy godmother? Yes, I'm here to grant all of your wishes, and my name is Poop. So, what are your wishes? Well, first, I want to get some revenge on Trixie Tang and her little friend. I wish they were 100% naked in the middle of the night, with everybody from us being there laughing at us. Wish granted, just then, even she was taken there, because she was in the same school. And everybody saw them and started to laugh at them. They laughed and laughed so hard, and they were super embarrassed. Then Judy says, "Oh, I got it. Next, I wish that my older sister Vicky, whose money was all gone." Wow, that is evil. Maybe I was wrong about this, but thirdly, Judy says, "I wish Timmy Turner was my boyfriend." Sorry, no can do. What? Why not? Well, there are rules. There are rules? Yes. And one of those rules is I can't make anybody else fall in love with anybody else. Sorry. I also can't help you win a competition. Don't ask me to kill anybody. Basic stuff. Just then, as they were preparing to leave, who should appear but Timmy Turner and his two friends, Freeze and Poof. "Hello, Poof," Poof Timmy warned at an idiot. "What are you doing here?" "I thought they said you were going to be punished." "I am. I'm Timmy's fairy godparent." "What? But you're an anti-fairy." "It counts towards community service, or so Jordan says," said Poof. "Ah," said Poof to Timmy. Then Poof said, "I'm glad to see you're giving back to society, Poof." "Poof. God damn it. If I could, I would do very unpleasant things to you. Well, I gotta get back. See ya." "Oof." To Tootie. "So, any other wishes you want, guys?" "No, mainly the Timmy as my boyfriend thing. Look, I can't help you. You can fall in love with you, but maybe I can point you in the right direction." "I got it. But I wish to be Queen of Earth." "Wow, going straight out the door. So you do it?" "Oh, of course, there's no rule against that, strangely enough, which makes me wonder." Yes, did the wondering, oh sorry, it was a wave of his. Dinky, he did it. "Congratulations, James Queen. You now rule all of Earth." "Ah, now I can just force him to marry." "Wait, what?" "That's right, this has all been an end." Poof slaps himself on the face. "Whatever." Yeah, then it happened. Vicky came back with a vengeance. She said, "You, I am the queen now, Vicky, and I sentence you to get wedgies for the rest of your life. Put her in this thing." "Wait, what? What are you doing?" "Oh, I will not let this you, little girl. You are going to pay," said Vicky. But Tootie didn't care. She was queen of the earth and had forced Timmy Turner to marry her. And this contract was as binding by the state, and apparently, because she thought it had, yeah, so it was magic free. So, it says, as, "Do you need anything else?" "No, I am happy. And I'm all perfect. I don't need you anymore." Oops. God darn it, Tootie. "What?" "Well, now I have to go." "What? These are the rules." "Oof. No. And I have to take all of my magic back." So then, Poof, Jordan comes up and says, "Poof, congratulations. You have turned this miserable child into a happy child. And she no longer needs you. So now, I will erase her memory." "I am Jordan Van Stangel. Dude, are you okay?" "Yes, I'm just having one of my muscle spasms." "As it shall pass." Then he wiped everyone's memory, except from Tim and Taylor. And he's, well, you did such a great job, I might even get you to do another thing. I would probably have to do anything. You know, brother, I thought I would take this job, but turns out it's actually pretty nice. Wait, as young as well, he thought himself, could he honestly be the fairy of legend? Or could he just be a fairy, the anti-fairy of legend? Or could he just be a regular fairy? Really trying to help out. Who knows?